10 games of Hoops on a Saturday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. At number 10, we start you off with Tari Eason. Beasting, then releasing as he just swipes that one from Jonathan Kuminga. And once he gets the ball, Tari's on safari the other way for the throwdown. He gets in at number 10. Moving along to number 9, and this is 7'1" on the run, having fun. Alex Saar throwing to a future superstar. Bilal Coulibaly nearly goes horizontal to get that one in, and he sticks the landing as well. That's good for number 9. At 8 on Vince Carter's night, you better take flight. Oshae Ogbaji gets the stuff as he just rocks De'Aaron Fox. That's good at number 8. At number 7, we're in Milwaukee, and Giannis is on this. The rebound throwdown for Giannis Antetokounmpo plants him at number 7. Up to number 6, and CP3 to the biggest man in the land getting the slam. That's Victor Wembanyama as he crunches that one home at number 6. On to number 5, same game, and Jeremy Sochan doesn't have a slow hand. Naz Reid forced to believe as Jeremy gets in with defense at number 5. On to number 4, where we always get up off the floor, and Ja Morant really gets up off the floor. He can take off in China and land in Hawaii. He's so free from gravity. Look at him hanging in the air and getting in at number 4. Number 3, back to Toronto, Davion Mitchell. Over to Oshae Ogbaji, and he just comes right down the lane to bring the pain. He's in at number 3, and back on the countdown again for the Raptors. Up to number 2 now, and Miles Bridges slipping an outlet pass, and it's Brandon Mann handling Jason Tatum. Miller going up for the stuff. He crunches that one home at the throne to get in at number 2. But at number 1, time winded down in the game, and Donovan Mitchell's a little cavalier, but have no fear, he takes out the deer. Donovan Mitchell first loses the ball, but then he goes up, and that is good night when he